For All You Cineasts introduces.
Good evening. This is Orson Welles. I'm very happy I am to be back in the United States and back on the Columbia Network. Even for so short a visit as this one. Back with old friends like
David Fincher,
who's tonight's director, and Mercury Theater presents
Citizen Kane.
We came right out then and hailed it as a classic of the medium. Nobody argued the point. A lot of people asked us to do it again, so it's gratifying to get the chance now. Personally, I've never met anybody who didn't like
Orson Welles.
Not tonight. What we do have is a thriller. It's half as good as we think it is. You can call it a shocker. It's already been called a real Orson Welles story. Now, frankly, I don't know what this means. I've been on the air directing and acting in my own shows for quite a while now, and I don't suppose I've done more than half a dozen thrillers in all that time. Honestly, I don't think even that many, but it seems I do have a reputation for the uncanny. Quite possibly, a little escapade of mine involving a couple of planets, which shall be nameless, is responsible. Doesn't really matter. Don't think I disapprove of it, as I don't. A story doesn't have to appeal to the heart, it can also appeal to the spine.
Logic. Sneakier. I hear you're planning world domination through a new form of Metal Gear. Well, listen to me. It won't work.
We're gonna look at a biographical film about screenwriter Herman J. Mankiewicz.